That was worth it, Ezra. Hi, Ross. You say I'm better than your average Joe. I do this to make it look like. Notice text first because we're used to reading all the time. So having text on, an extra text, you're just gonna be reading it in team fights without even realizing it, and you're gonna mess up. Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna hit me. I thought for sure he was aiming like down here at Twitch. I really didn't think that shit would hit me. Ook. Fuck's this guy doing? This guy's insane. A bitch? Oh, I missed. Okay, they get away with that. That's very unfortunate, actually. That fucking sucks. That is not something they should be getting away with. We got the drag. Man, I meant to fucking press sweeper and I pressed alt. Come on. Big ass fingies. I'm in here now. My fucking big ass fingies. Okay. I mean, at least you can, like, I guess pressure the sides and win the 1v1. Well, trying to that extent. Very nice. We should fight on bot side because it, like, it might make Camille come. Zed's wasting his time killing Orianna. LeBlanc has her eyes on Twitch, but Zed doesn't, so that's why we're kind of capable of winning these fights right now, I think. I'll just stand here and tank the hook. Go for it here. Yep. All right. Holy fuck, dude.